If you were to find yourself in the Upside Down, how long do you think you would survive?
Probably as long as Will did. Probably as long as Will did. Any longer than that, no way, Jose. I feel like I'd like make friends with the monster and figure myself out.
I would survive an hour. I would go into a complete anxiety attack, go fetal, not move, and then stop breathing really quickly. It'd all really be over quick.
Like 10 seconds.
You curl up in a ball and just like, that's it.
I think I would vomit my insides out. The smell in there has got to be terrible. I would just start vomiting and never stop and like get so dehydrated. I'd be the fastest person to die from dehydration of all time in the Upside Down.
No one really knows what the Upside Down is like, if you think about it. We see glimpses of it in the show, but no one really knows what Will went through.
Probably not that long, to be honest with you. If I was in the cool, like if I was with one of these other guys on the cast, I'd be good, but by myself, I don't know about that.
Where you hide in like darkness, I don't know how you do it. If you constantly seem to have a spotlight over you the whole time and running in water and giving away your position and leaving ripples everywhere, I don't know how you're gonna do it.
I need 11 to help me out, you know. We all need 11, right?
What I would do is probably send out for Chinese food or something, and then as the guy's leaving, just like jump into his truck, you know. Is that a possibility? Do they have Chinese food delivered? Yeah, no, they have deliveries in Upside Down?
Chow mein, basically the same thing.
Yeah, but the rice would be on top probably because it's upside down. All right, that's what we'll do.